Yeah, this really gets me. Here at the bowling alley, you'd think that these guys in their parking lot, that they would fix this right here. And you got all this rebar and all this crap hanging like this, all this bush, and you would think, wow, they cleaned this up for God's sake, wouldn't you? Like, wow, that's really not good.